Thank you. my human limits that it's hard to send a praise him. You see, if there are words for him, I don't have. My God, his grace is remarkable. Mercies are innumerable. Strength is impenetrable. He is honorable, accountable, favorable. He's unsearchable, yet knowable. Indefinable, yet approachable. Indescribable, yet personal. He is beyond comprehension, further than imagination. Constant through generations, King of every nation. But if there are words for him, I don't have it. You see, my words are few. And to try to capture the one true God with my vocabulary would never do. I use words as an expression of worship to a Savior. A Savior who is both worthy and deserving of my praise. So I use words. My heart extols the Lord, blesses his name forever. He has won my heart, captured my mind, and is bound in both together. Mercies in the morning, drowning me with grace in the night. But if there are words for him, then I don't have. But what I do have is good news. For my God knows that man-made words would never do. But words are just tools that we use to point to the truth. So he sent his son, Jesus Christ, as the word, living proof. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, giving nothingness formation. And by his words he sustains in the power of his name. For he is before all things, and over all things he reigns. Holy is his name, so praise him for his life. The way he persevered in strife, the humble Son of God, becoming the perfect sacrifice. Praise him for his death. That he willingly showed our place. That he lovingly endured grave. That he battled our enemy and on the third day rose in victory. He is everything that was promised. Praise him as your risen king. Lift your voice and say, for one day he will return from us. And we will finally be united with our Savior for eternity. Eternity. Just words that I proclaim, for my word point to the word, and the word has a name. Hope has a name, joy has a name, peace has a name, love has a name, and that name is Jesus Christ. Praise his name forever.
Introduced to people who have not yet put their faith in you. pray that you can continue to speak to their hearts, that they would respond to your redeeming grace. God, thank you for your hope. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. Such hope.
And if this hope